Hi, I'm Alix, and this is my lasagna dome recipe. So lasagna is one of my all-time favorite foods to make and to eat. So I've actually made a few different kind of lasagna videos, and this is one of the crazier ones. So I was browsing online and I saw this idea for a pasta dome. I immediately thought that it was so cool and I really wanted to make our own version for Tasty. So I decided to take these elements from this dome and pair it with one of my all-time favorite flavors, lasagna. So of course, for our Tasty videos, it's not only about the flavor, it's about the look, and I knew this would nail both. So because this recipe is a little bit crazy, I decided to keep the flavors simple and classic. A simple bolognese sauce to go inside of the lasagna dome, a simple ricotta layer, and of course you have the layer of the noodles. But really, the show-stopping element is the fact that it's a dome. Like, it's so cool, I just can't get over it. So to get that amazing visual, I had to first layer the noodles at the bottom of the bowl. Most people don't think of a metal bowl as a baking vessel, but actually you can bake metal bowls and they can give you some pretty cool shapes. I knew this would be a perfect Tasty video because of how visual it is. The layering of the pasta noodles and the pattern it makes in the end is so darn cool. So the ricotta layer is a great way to bring that creaminess and cheesiness to the lasagna, while the sauce will bring that richness and freshness from the tomatoes. So because I like meat, I decided to add beef, but feel free to leave it out if you're a vegetarian. It'll work just the same. So of course, because I need the noodles to be pliable in order to layer them, I had to pre-boil them. I cooked them to like just before they reached al dente, which means there's still a little bit of bite in the center. So that way, when I do the final baking of the lasagna, the noodles won't be soggy and overcooked. So one thing that I really wanted to do for this recipe was create a sauce. So because this was a dome, I really wanted to make a sauce that went with this lasagna because I knew for the shot, it would be awesome to see a sauce pouring over the dome itself. Now in thinking of what sauce to do, classically bechamel goes really well with lasagna, so it was a natural choice for this recipe. It's also super easy to make and very delicious. It's like butter and fat. I remember people went crazy for this lasagna dome. Not only did it look so cool and people were just wondering what was inside, but it tasted great because who doesn't like lasagna? So cutting this was a little bit stressful. I was really hoping to get a piece that showcased the layers that I worked so hard for. I didn't even actually test this recipe, but it came out right the very first time. So if I can do it, you can do it. And the dome, I mean, you're never gonna wanna make lasagna any other way. Once you lasagna dome, you don't go home.